The Korean Wave has taken the world by storm. What meaning does the Korean Wave hold for you?
It's really beautiful, the lake, mountains. And
I like kimchi.
Bibimbap and bulgogi.
I know Psy, of course.
I was here to Seoul Olympics, yeah.
As the 1988 Seoul Olympics was the first major chance to introduce Korea to the world, one individual at the time was working hard to represent Korea in a different way.
차문화가 없는 것에 대해서 자꾸 연재에서 기사가 나온 적이 있었습니다.
올림픽을 위해서, 한국 차문화를 위해서 그걸 개발하게 됐었습니다.
Kukje Food CEO Mr. Sun began working on developing tea that would capture the palates of people around the world. However, it wasn't easy. Mr. Sun had experienced a business failure once before. While working hard to develop a new type of tea, he remembered the yuzu tea he was given once. He became convinced that yuzu tea will appeal to others and began developing the tea. It took him hundreds of tries. However, even getting a supply of yuzus to use in his experiment was hard.
유자가 너무 귀하니까 갈아 가지고 원유자차라고 만들어냈습니다. 가루로. 그 다음에 맛을 더 좋게 하기 위해서 슬라이스를 해서 순유자차를 만들었습니다.
People from China and Japan showed an interest in his tea first. He pioneered an export outlet for the market in 1988. At the time, even the press showed much interest in the yuzu tea export. Twenty years have passed, and now. In this day and age when many drinks flood the market, how much competitiveness does the yuzu tea have? We took a close look at the customers' responses to the tea at Kukje Food's promotional event.
새콤하고 달콤한 맛이 나는 시원하고
피부에 좋고
레몬보다 비타민 C가 한 3배 정도 많다고 해가지고 몸에 좋은 것 같아서 많이 먹고 있습니다.
Yuzu is rich in vitamin C and has long been used to prevent and treat cold, neuralgia, and stroke. However, it must be kept in a freezer due to its short shelf life. After the yuzu pulp is heated and the juice extracted, the fruit skin is separated and the yuzu extract is stored in a tank. The extract is then filtered into a yuzu concentrate. The concentrate is mixed with other ingredients to create the yuzu tea mixture. After filling the pouches with the mixture, the pouches are sterilized for 10 minutes at 90 degrees Celsius to kill any microorganisms and contaminants that could have gotten in during the process. This is how the yuzu concentrate that's used to make yuzu tea and other cuisines is produced. What kinds of dishes are possible using the yuzu concentrate? We visited the home of a yuzu expert.
안녕하세요.
This is yuzu concentrate, today's main ingredient. Yuzu soda, which is perfect for the summer, only needs ice, soda, and the yuzu concentrate. By mixing the yuzu concentrate with refreshing soda, the perfect summer drink is created. Vegetables are prepared, then slightly sprinkled with salt and pepper to make a salad. By drizzling the yuzu concentrate on top, the healthy and tasty yuzu salad is complete.
유자 특유의 씁쓸한 맛이 있잖아요. 그런 맛이 음식의 풍미를 더 좋게 해주고 또 고급스러운 맛을 내게 해줘서 또 비타민 C가 레몬보다 훨씬 많대요. 그래서 가족들의 건강을 위해서 또 많이 넣기도 합니다.
Yuzu can be utilized in endless ways to make foods such as yuzu cocktail, yuzu waffles, and yuzu yogurt. The export network that first began with China and Japan was expanded to include Hong Kong in 2000 and now includes the US and Europe. 국제 Foods Yuzu product has certainly gained the acknowledgement and prestige in the global market. 국제 Foods products are currently being courted by a huge distribution franchise in the UK. We hope to see 국제 Foods Yuzu products on the shelves of Marks all over the UK soon. It was also introduced in a popular magazine in Beijing.
앞으로 매년 20%에서 30% 정도 수출이 향상될 예정인데요. 세계인들에게 국제식품의 좋은 제품을 선보일 수 있는 좋은 계기가 되었으면 합니다.
Can a drink bring healing? Everyone at 국제 Food says yes with confidence. It's because they believe in their products and that kind of truth infuses the drinks. Hiking is the best exercise in terms of effectiveness versus cost. Here is a man who maintains his health through hiking.
산을 탄으로 인해서 혈액순환이 잘 되고 그러므로 인해서 노폐물이 빠지고 그래서 건강에 일단 도움이 돼서 그렇고 두 번째로는 일단 산에 오면은 음이온이 되게 많잖아요. 그래서 그 음이온이 정신을 되게 맑게 해주는 것 같아요.
An anion, an atom with more electrons than its proton, is known as the vitamin in the air. We visited a gym, a place everyone comes to become healthy. Everyone was busy exercising. Among the people, we found a man wearing something on his wrist. We decided to check out his bracelet.
Hello.
Hello. We've been
doing this. 특별하게 혼자서 이렇게 팬티를 하고 계시더라고요.
네.
이유가 있으신지요?
그 뭐 호흡이나 혈액순환이 좋다 그래서 얼마 전에 구입을 한번 해봤어요. 네, 그래서 차고 운동하고 있어요. 운동할 때마다.
아, 참여해 보시니까 어떠시나요?
숨이 좀 덜 차고요. 그 다음에 이제 근력 운동 같은 거 할 때 펌핑감이 좀 더 좋은 것 같아요.
The bracelet supposedly helps stabilize his breathing and blood circulation. Can it be true? Interestingly, quite a lot of star athletes were seen to be wearing these health bracelets and necklaces. We decided to visit Anectron, a health bracelet manufacturer. Anectron, located in Cheongwon, North Chungcheong Province, manufactures various functional sports accessories, including the health bracelet.
그 음이온과 그 원적에서는 사람 몸에 그 친화적인 어떤 제품을 그 소유를 갖고 있어서 저희가 그 임상 실험을 통해서 특히 동물 임상 실험을 통해서 혈류 개선 효과가 있다는 것을 입증을 받았습니다.
Various patents the company holds prove the effectiveness of its products. The health bracelet that produces anions is made of silicon. Various raw materials that are mixed into the silicon produce the anions.
원적외선과 음이온이 방출되는 게르마늄, 토르말린 등 천연 광물로 이루어졌고요. 이 제품을 착용했을 때 인체의 체온을 높여주고 신진대사 촉진 및 혈액순환 개선에 효과가 있습니다.
Made of natural minerals, the health bracelet is harmless to the human body. We met another person who claims the bracelet is really effective. We decided to test the effectiveness of the bracelet with his help.
평소에 뭐 다른 질병 같은 거 있는 건 아니었고요. 그냥 뭐 사실 잦은 뭐 음주 흡연이나 회사 스트레스로 인해서 좀 뻐근하고 자고 일어났을 때 좀 그런 느낌을 많이 받았거든요. 좀 만성 피로라고 해야 되나 그런 느낌을 많이 받았는데요. 근데 착용한 후에는 진짜 좀 더 한결 개운해진 느낌도 받고 계속 요새는 좀 지속적으로 뭐 샤워할 때나 잘 때도 차고 있습니다.
Would the bracelet really affect the blood circulation? We decided to do a capillary vascular test to see the blood circulation. The test results were surprising. The blood circulation showed a difference between when the subject was wearing the bracelet and when he was not.
모세혈관 측정을 통해서 혈액 흐름이 빨라지는 걸 보실 수 있고요. 이 혈액 흐름이 빨라진다는 것은 혈액순환이 원활하게 이루어진다는 걸 의미하고요. 이 혈액순환은 저희 건강팔찌의 기본 기능인 음용원적외선 기능으로부터 온다고 말씀드릴 수 있겠습니다.
The effects of the health bracelet became known in the U.S. as well. Inectron received great attention at the Health and Fitness Expo they recently attended in Las Vegas. Inectron is slowly rising as the leading Korean health product manufacturer. The company will never stop until it achieves the goal of helping people to obtain a healthier life.